Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Gideon.
Freak.
Greetings.
A witcher? You see the notice? Hear about the well?
A well? First I've heard. There a problem?
Aye. Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Fine, I'll help.
In Havel.
Thank you. low now. Whoa.
Something moved. Hey! Anyone home?
Lost your key, ma'am?
No, not me key. Me pan. It always sat there empty. This hurt, that is, till the night afore the battle. A man arrived, walked right in like 'twere his own. Standing at my window, peering at the goings-on. He must have heard me, 'cause next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So, I grabbed me pan, for protection, see? But he just asks all polite, Gran? Got any birch bark, by chance? Lilac berries, or even a few coals? Nay, says I. And you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. But I sees he ain't listening. Just staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran. I'll give it back come morn. He's right baffled for what's he doing, frying in the dark. But I've got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
Fascinating story. Any chance you're nearing the end?
Afore dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come morn, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him, and me pan. 'Twere old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose. But I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan. I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow, well, that he's lying there.
Never taken on a pan contract.
You should wait here, just in case.
Those plums are eating half in the gut.
Kings do the fighting, but peasants do the dying.